What a precious gift you have given to these two today, each other, Father. Lord, as they came into this chapel this afternoon as one individual person, but when they walk out of this chapel today, God, they will be joined together as one. Lord, I pray that you would bless their marriage. I pray that you would give them prosperity. I pray you would give them many blessings, God. I pray that everything that their hands touches would be blessed, God. I pray, Lord God, that you would be with them through all the ups and all the downs, through all the struggles and through all the joy, God, that they'll make you, that you will always be the center of their life, God. You'll be the center of their marriage, God. And Lord, I ask right now that you bless this marriage, God. Amen.